Hi, I'm Peter Halpin, and I've been sent around the country in search of things to burn. Here I've got two water balloons. They're pretty delicate. Wouldn't stand much chance in a fire. I've just placed the water balloon in the house made of Rockwool insulation, as you'd find in every house across the country. Let's see how it fares when it's set on fire. Sam, if you could do the honours, please. Seems with Rockwool, even the most delicate items are as safe as houses.